Welcome to the vlog. Right now, we are going to return something at the mall and maybe get an ice cream and go somewhere else. I'm not sure. If you're new here, remember to like and subscribe so that you don't miss any videos, and like so that I stay motivated and make more videos for you. And let's go. We went to Costco and then we went to Wendy's to get an ice cream, and we came home to drop off the stuff from Costco, and now we're gonna go to IKEA. What we were gonna return is this dress that my sister got, but my mom's gonna do that tomorrow. So yeah, we're just gonna go to IKEA now because we need a coffee table for my front room. I got home from IKEA, ate supper, edited a video of every time I say, "Welcome to the vlog." So, I was editing that for a couple hours, but I looked out the window and saw Bunny right there, and I need to finish this vlog, well, do something entertaining. I can't just be running errands. And there's a bunny over there, so we're gonna go try to catch it, okay? We're gonna at least sneak up on it. Hopefully nobody. Here we go. Where is he? He sees me. I don't know if you see him over there. He's like right there. Here we go. Oh, he sees me. Oh, he's running. He's running, look. I'm gonna try to get him back this way. I'm not chasing them into people's houses. Oh yeah. Oh. Ah. That's a good workout. I don't even know where he went. I saw him poop a little bit. I don't know. He's way over there. Whew. He can definitely outrun a human. I give up. Funny one, human zero. I can't win to a bunny. I'm gonna go. Is this camera going pretty? Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go see where this bunny went on my bike. He couldn't have went that far, right? Right? He's probably just around the corner. Oh, my legs feel like jelly. That's how much I ran since school is out. Oof. Bunny hunting. Target. No way he's this far. Maybe. I'll loop back up around to see if I see him. See any bunnies? There aren't any bunnies. Yeah, I don't know. I'm gonna call it. I'm pretty sure he won. Okay. Bunny successfully won. I had lost him. And I definitely wasn't going to keep up to him on foot, so I'm going to call it. Bunny gets the point. I'm going to go to a park. Where's the camera? Yep, over that way, through the park. So, yeah, I want to see how weak I am. We are going to see how many chin-ups or pull-ups I can do. I don't know. The one where your arm is that way. So, here we go. Ah, 16. I probably could have done more, but 16, pretty good. Oh. 16 and a bunny chase. And I just landed flat footed. Ah, my feet. That hurt so bad. Remember, kids, don't land flat footed when you drop off of things. Oh. Okay, I am headed home. I don't remember if I said I'm going home at the park, but yeah. Whew. It looks so nice, the river and the sunset. I don't know if the camera picks it up, but the city's down there too. Let's get this real quick. Dip. Okay, I will do one wheelie and I will see you when I get home. Once I get here, let's see how long we can get. Oh, horrible. possible. I am home, and I'm going to go ride my bike a little bit, but I'm going to leave you here, because the camera's at 29%, so I don't think it'll make it, and I just don't want to have to worry about recording, so I'm going to end the vlog. Did I say it at the beginning? Yeah, I said it. I'm saying it again. If you're new here, remember to like and subscribe so you don't miss any of my new videos, and I will see you tomorrow.